Hello everyone, so in this video we are going to learn how we can create our own wishes app, or how we can create an app where we can have the New Year and Christmas wishes and that we can share with anyone. Okay, so how we can create this app, so let me show you a step by step here. Okay, so first of all we need to use your MIT App Inventor here and click on new project, and my project name is wish app. Okay, make sure you should remember that name, wish and app. Okay, so that's our app here. Okay, first the screen. Now what I'm going to do here, I'm going to use here one button like this. Okay, and I'm going to use here one label to display the codes, and I'm going to use here one more button. Okay, like this. Now I'm going to make all these things in a center like this, center, center, and I'm going to make this screen should be visible, background color should be black like this. I have to change that label background level text color, label text color should be white something. Okay, and I'm gonna use here that label should be dotted for now like this. Okay, so here we are going to display our code, so I'm gonna make this size at least 18 like this. Okay, and in this button, whenever someone click on button one, so it's just like a refresh button, so you can have the more codes. Okay, this is the refresh button, and I'm going to use the width. Okay, so as you can see here, this is the width. Okay, you'll find here this is the width, so I'm going to use here this width is percentage is at least 30% button. Okay, and same thing I'm going to repeat for this button also. So what I will do here, I'll delete this. Okay, and just design this button, and font size you can make it 18 or something. Change the background color to the orange or whatever you want like this. Now just copy and paste this button. Okay? Now in this another button, we'll use here the share, and share should be background color is green and text color should be white. Okay, and I'm gonna make this green should be darker. Okay, then so we have two buttons, is refresh button and share button. Okay, so when someone click on the refresh button, so we can have the multiple wishes or random wishes. Okay, and we will fetch all these wishes from the database. And another one is the share button, so whenever someone click on this share button, so that that wish will share your on your WhatsApp to someone else, or on the text message, or on email. Okay, so this is our setup of our design. Okay, done. Now I'm going to use here the database, so I'm going to use here the Firebase. So we need to use your console.firebase.google.com, and then you need to click on add project like this, and project name is wish app, and just continue, just disable, create project, click on continue, and in the left side you'll find here the option of real time database. See, once you click on build, so real time database, click on this. We need to create a database here, real time database. So we have a project. Okay, and we need to create the database here like this, and you'll find the create database, just click on this, and you should choose the US server, it means the default server is next, then logged, yes, enable. Now what we need to do, just need to click on add it here, and we need to just use our app name. What is our app name? Wish app. Wish app, wish app, done, and just enter. Okay, in this wish app, under this we need to create the codes, like suppose the key value is one, key should be one, and value should be like happy new year like this, and just click on add. Then same thing we have to do for the two, and happy new year to your family like this. See, so this is the random codes, you can add multiple here. Okay, but make sure we need to add this wish app because that's our app name. Okay, now that's done. Now just copy this URL like this. Okay, go to the MIT App Inventor. Now in the left side you'll find here the experimental, and you'll see the Firebase, just drag and drop this. Okay, and as you see the Firebase URL, just paste it here like this, done. Now go to the blog. Once the people click on the button one, okay, like this, it means refresh. So we need to fetch the codes. So as you can see the get value like this, and which tag we have to get, we need to get the random tag. Okay, so So as you can see the random integer, so we know that we have only two. I'll use here two, or you can, if you have multiple codes like 5 or 10, so you can assign the value 1 to 10 or 1 to 5, 1 to 100, and if value is nothing, then nothing. Then what you need to do, click on Firebase again. As you can see here, once we got the value, see this, once we got the value, so once we got the value, then what we need to do here, let's go to the Firebase again. Okay, and wait, we need to display the value. Once we got the value, so label 1.text like this, that should be the value, like this. Done, that's it. Okay, so now what we need to do for the share, let's go to the design. So in this social option, as you can see the sharing, just drag and drop the share, go to the block, let's again share option. Once the people click on the another button, so just click on the button to drag and drop and just share, just put it here like this. And which message we have to share? Simple, label 1.text we have to share. That's it. Okay, so that's the overall app. Let me just test this app, how this one is working right now. Okay, so I'm using here the done. Permission deny. Oh, amazing. See, let's go to the wish app, and as you can see, go to the rules option. Make sure you need to use here, make sure false should be true, like this for both. This is important. Okay, that's the reason we should always test our app. Make sure you need to copy this URL. Okay, MIT App Inventor, go to the Firebase, and we have done the wrong URL, just paste it here. Okay, now let's refresh this. See, it's working perfectly fine. I can show you on the emulator also if this will work. Reset, use the emulator. So that's the overall app. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.